But we are here, let's try and zipline across. Can't even zipline across! Come on! Oh. This'll do anyway. Oh yes! My gang members are here! Oh shit. What the fuck? Can they actually see me over here? Oh no, I think you can hear me. Well, hopefully my gang members find the way up. Eventually I've told them to shoot. Kill. Go on, kill them all. Why they just stood there for? Oh, there we go. Now it's starting. Oops. Oh shit, no! He's got the bell. Can't let him run away. There we go. Yeah, these guys are easy. No! Quick! No! Hey, there's a fucking gang member right to the side as well. No! You're gonna die now. Asshole! Can't believe that was super close to killing him. Shit! I failed the children. Gotta start saving them before people kill him. Ah, oh, become anonymous. We'll just kill everyone and then we'll become anonymous. There's loads of bell guys here. Oh, better words, bellends. Oh yes, he's not even recruited and they were helping me. There we go, you can come. And you. And you guys as well. Thanks for helping me, guys. That's nice of you. And I got a nice little achievement as well. Yes, a gang of 5 allies. Nice. I finally did it. Hey! Come on, guys, stop. It's all right. You don't need to work. The halos are shooting and loads are killing right next to him, and they're still working. Ah, it's all right, guys. You don't need to thank me. Come on. I'd like to save you. Don't tell me you glitched. Come on, little child. There we go. Ah, it's all right. Yeah, we did it, guys. Some more children have been liberated. Do not trigger the alarm. I was so close to not doing it as well. I will continue on that. And let's see what else we can do. Yay! So that threat's being taken down now. Sweet. This mob's looking a lot more healthy now. Alright, so it's over there. We can go to this viewpoint then. Get some more stuff open on the map.
I've got a job for you.
Wow, we've got loads of people. Actually, no, I've lost all of my gang members. Are they actually all staying in there? Oh, screw them then. So we'll go to the viewpoint, and we're slowly making our way over to the little objective over there. It's going to take us absolutely ages, though. Oh, yes. It's actually on a pirate ship. Nice, let's go. Wait, it's over there. Let's do that. And jump on here, quick. Shit! Nice. Quick, jump over there. Quick! Oh, yes! And jump over there. And also over here. Sweet. Yeah. This makes life so much easier. I love this. And we'll go up again. Why not? Yay, synchronize! Makes viewpoints so much easier. Because I remember the old Assassin's Creeds. It just took you so ages to actually find the perfect route up. But now you just fire away. And the rest takes care of itself. No. Oh, what is a leap of faith? Leap of faith! Aw, oh, suit yourself then, Eva. I can't be bothered. Get down. Oh, we'll go over there. Actually, there's a gold chest over there. Let's try and get that. Leap of faith! Woohoo! There we go, nice. And we can get this, hopefully. Yes. Right, what do we get? Please. Please be something worth it. Lodge chest cleared. Sea silk. Alright, I don't know what I can do with that. So now we've got that viewpoint. Can actually go do some Templar hunt. Yeah, why not? Might as well. Well, we're off on our way to the other side of the map. We might as well do loads of little side objectives on our way. Hopefully I can reach over there. No, I can't. Shit. Can't be bothered swimming. Quick! Ooh, yes! Probably would actually be faster to swim, but I'm just too lazy. I honestly can't be bothered anymore. Big jump! Fuck! Shit! Whew! Nearly got run over there. Right, we can hopefully squeeze. No, did not want to do that. Should work though. No, it shouldn't. Oh my god, I'm just wasting time. All I want to do is just get to the other side of the fucking river. Oh, actually. Sabotage contraband. Why not? Hello? He never even seen me. Oh, he's kind of blind and deaf. Hey! Alright, Templar hunt. Shit, there's so many Templars. And there's no gang members. Entering difficult area. How difficult is it? I've not even got any friends to help me. Right, where is... Locate Tom Eccleston, air assassin at the target. Do I even know where? Shit. Nope. Ooh, that was lucky. Come on, girl. Come on, Eva. As soon as she comes around, we're killing her. There we go. We'll kill this guy while we're at it. Whew! Why on earth is this target? Oh, it's over there. There we go. Oops. Quick, get up there. Quick! Come on, Eva! No. Get off of that. Quick! I wanna... Come on! There we go! Fucking hell! That took longer than it should have. Alright, at least we did the side objective now. Scope the area, we can definitely do that. And now we're kind of close to the actual objective as well. Nice. Hey! I have assassinated the target, I definitely did that. Henry Green, his loyalty level is level 2 now. Alrighty, and more of the red stuff out of the map, which is what I'd love to see. Making this a better place, one step at a time. Alright, so it's over there, so now we can go to this viewpoint, why not? Oh shit! Self-kill messenger. Nope! That's not good! Still not good! And I fucked it. Shit, I actually thought he was highlighted. He's not getting away. Die. Oh, maybe he's getting away. Screw you. He's the one that slipped away then. Should count himself lucky. Everyone else would have died in that situation, but not him. ...204 meters were. Come on, come on! It's been taking so long, I'm sorry if you guys don't actually like doing side objectives and you just want to watch the main stuff, but this is what I like doing. Especially when it's the other side of the map, I might as well get quite a few of the side objectives and stuff like that out of the way while I'm on my way to save Nigel. I actually forgot his name for a second, it's been that long. Well, let's hopefully... jump up there. Jump up there! Ugh. There we go, we can get up there. And hopefully... yay! I love this zipline! Well, it's not exactly a zipline while I'm jumping up there, but... I like this rope. And... ooh! Look at this statue, nice! Yes! Oh, nice! Nah, this is more like it. I love this scenery. See all of the nice little buildings there? Not exactly as little as some huge ones. Evie just sat in his head. Right, right, but, ooh, it's over there. Woo! I was so petrified actually jumping off a building that tall. Anything else what we can do? Oh, actually, there's something here. Gang stronghold, Clare Market. Alright, let's try and do that. Hopefully, we find some gang members to recruit along the way. That'd be sweet. Get away. I actually wanted to zipline over there and kill him from the zipline. This is blighted territory. Let me zipline! Oh, god damn it! You guys are lucky. You're really lucky. I'm going to come down there and fight you one-on-one. Come on then. Yes! Look at this dagger! Nice! Go on, Eva! Ooh. I actually can't see any gang members to recruit. Where are they all? Come on, Rooks. Ooh. I actually wanted to watch that game as well. Nice little game of football. Alright, we're finally here. We have no gang members yet again, so I need to do everything myself. Fuck. Yeah, it's double assassination. They've got no chance against Evie, especially with this dagger. Look at it. Now at least I know why Jacob was so worried about the knife. Everyone is. Ooh. The first rope lift of the game, I believe. Shit, I need to be at level 8. Wait. What, have I got any skills? Yeah, I've got 3 skills. Let's focus on the stealth with Evie. Knife master. Throw a knife stun enemies for a short time. You automatically recover throwing knives when performing multi-kills. Yeah, we'll get this one. There we go. Awesome. Knife master one. Gang upgrades. Now, what's this? Oh, I need 10,000. Shit, I've only got 6,000. Your gang now includes... it doesn't include anything when I can't afford it. Fuck. More hanging barrels will appear around the city. Shoot the barrels to have them fall on unsuspecting enemies. That might actually come in useful. There we go. Especially for the stealth runs, anyway. Nimbler, faster, and more reliable fire trucks can reach the pirate boroughs of London. You'll see more explosives around the city. I'm not really bothered about that yet. 50% discount. I'm not really bothered about discounts yet. What's this? The blighters, repairman seems to have left the country. Blighter carriages are less resilient. We'll get this one. Awesome. And what's this one? Purchase carriages. Can't do anything like that. Can't do that. Can't do that. What about this one? 2000. I guess we'll leave it at that then. Alright, so I need to burn blighter heist plans. Do not let lookouts call reinforcements. Something tells me I'm gonna fail here, guys. So wish me luck. Even though luck will not help me in this situation. Oops, fuck. Alright, so... Shit, I've not even got any gang members. Fucking hell. And there's a level 10. That's all I need. No, quick. What the fuck are you doing, Eva? Shit! Oh, that would look it. Awesome. Whew.
See that woman there?
No one can see me. No! Fuck! They're gonna find me! Ah! Oh, that'll look good. Shit. Yay! Eva's got the skills right now. Oops. Oops, shit. There's someone over there. Quick. Quick, quick, quick! Oh my god. I'm not talking too much here just because I'm concentrating so much. Yeah. No. Go over there. Shit. Way! Awesome. Oops, shit. There's someone over there. So far, so good. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. No! Quick, quick, quick! You better die now. Die fucking fast, please. I think I've still got time to do it still. Come on. Oh, shit. Come on, die, die. Yes! Bye! What? What are them weird symbols now? I don't even know anymore. Wanna throw a knife just so it's silent and I can throw there. There we go. That didn't really do anything. Shit, there's someone looking right at him there. Please don't find me. Oh shit! No one sneaked in! Don't you worry about that, man! Oh shit, there's someone over there as well. Fucking hell, there's loads of people. Absolutely loads of people. There we go! Oh shit. Ah. Oh. I thought you were looking at me there. Right now, we can try and do it nice and stealthy. I'm not sure if it's gonna work though. Right, as soon as he turns over, I'm gonna run in, go for the kill. So there's someone upstairs, let's do this. This has been super, super awesome so far. Could definitely go wrong at some point though. Whoa. Alright, this is a chance. This is a chance for me. Come on, come on, come on! Yes! Alright, now there's only one person left. Holy shit! One person left! I could have done this all stealthy! Just... what? Get this? There we go, thank you. I have no idea where we could be there. Actually, let's get out. Alrighty, alrighty. Jump over here. Come on, there's only one person. I can't fucking fail at all now. Not just by one person. Quick! Come on, come on, come on, don't turn around! Yes! Yes! I did it! Oh, actually, I didn't do the side objective. I needed to kill some shit. I needed to burn some heist plans. I didn't even see it though. Shit! I should have just left that lost guy until I burned stuff. Damn! I tried so hard to get both objectives and I only got one. At least that's all right though. I did the full gang stronghold, nice and stealthy, which is something proud to be said about me. What? That music was super loud.
I have a job for you.
Of course.
Um,